Find some cover.
Yes, sir.
Damn it, Jensen. I said keep your head down. Damn it, Jensen. I said keep your head down. Over here. Hostiles eliminated. Come over here. Jensen, hide!
Yes, sir.
Hostiles eliminated. Come here.
Here.
Affirmative.
I'm here.
Over here.
Yes, sir. I'm here.
Быстро, быстро! Я слышу бой где-то рядом уже! Вижу его!
Hostiles eliminated.
Sarge! We need to go through here.
Jensen, wait!
Keep your head down. Come over here.
I'm here.
Убить их всех! Вон там!
Hostiles eliminated.
Yes, sir.
found the UN radio.
Great. Wait a minute and I'll have that code for you.
Shell hit the building. We're beaten up. No broken bones. You get any info before the explosion?
The CP soldiers are using captured UN decontamination tents as command centers.
Good. Any idea where I might find one of these tents?
There should be one at the other end of those halls. One problem. I wasn't able to get the key code for the tent before the explosion. They've hopped frequencies by now, so you'll have to find me another radio.
Roger that. Logan out.
It's pretty dark in here. I can barely see in front of me. Can I borrow your flashlight?
Negative. You draw too much attention as it is.
Jansen, get down!
Affirmative.
To go.
One time!
I'm here.
It's clear. Here.
Yes, sir. Sir, I can't see where I'm supposed to go.
I'm here.
Private, get this radio operational.
Okay.
Find another one. Come over here.
Yes, sir.
I'm here.
Here.
Yes, sir.
I'm here.
Come here.
Okay.
Hostiles eliminated. Over here.
Okay.
I'm here.
Let's go up here.
Yes, sir.
Я его вижу! Он вон там!
I'm under fire! Average!
Take cover!
Okay.
I'm hurt bad!
Мне нужно огневое прикрытие!
Over here. Here.
Affirmative.
Area clear. Come here.
Okay.
Over here.
Affirmative.
Чуть-чуть. Hostiles eliminated.
Help me lift this. I think it's through here.
Teresa, I found the first command center.
Good. There should be another UN radio nearby. Find it and I'll be able to get you the proper key code.
Are there more of your soldiers in this area?
My unit's gone, you bastard. You've killed us all.
Get hold of UN Command. ZP forces are starting to murder captives. I've gotta stop the bastards. You stay back here. I'll clear a path to the tent. If you think you can handle it, come out and fight.
Thank you.
move it!
Yes.
Frequency hopper over here and get this radio working.
Yes, sir.
Come over here.
Affirmative. I'm here.
Teresa, the kid's entire unit's been wiped out. I'm going to leave them here. Get word to UN Command that we've got a massacre here. ZP forces are not taking prisoners. Logan out. Don't worry, kid. I'll get you out of here alive. Teresa, we're in the tent. I'll upload the contents of the laptop.
All right, I'll let you know what I can make of it.
Thank God. I need your help. This man will die without immediate medical attention. There's a cache of medical supplies up on the ground level of the main plant. If you bring him to me quickly, I think I can save his life.
Teresa, something's come up. I'll give you an update in a bit. Let me know when the data's been processed.
I'll take care of it. Lapon out.
Thank you.
Nothing.
Gabe, bad news. I've gone through the laptop data. I think Kress is a mole.
Yeah, I suspected.
Are you still with him?
No, he's back at the tent. With Jansen.
Gabe.
А вот и он. Как раз там, где Кресс и говорил. Возьми его!
Jensen's dead.
And Kress?
Gone.
The ZPs plan to escape with the DU containers. Kress will be with them. Gabe, you need to stop him.
Already on my way.
Gabe, what the hell was that? We just saw the entire building shutter.
Looks like Kress left some insurance in case I survived his ambush. He bombed the plant from the inside. I'm fine. It's Kress who should be worried. A broken down building won't keep me from that bastard.
Thank you. Get those containers loaded! Zivmovich, we're just about done here. I'm assuming the escort is on its way?
I hear someone up ahead.
Please, Gabe, be careful.
Right.
Get those containers loaded! Zivmovich, we're just about done here. I'm assuming the escort is on its way? Actually, a problem is showing up that I might need some help with.
Kress, do you know what happens to traitors? Let me show you.
Hurry and bring the big guns. Get him!
Still prisoner, я достаю!
Thank you.
Teresa. I've eliminated the red section mole.
What the hell was that?
An Abrams. Looks like one of the good guys. On second thought, maybe not. Syphon must be in there.
An MIA too. Can you use your EDSU goggles to spot the weak points?
I just picked up a big solution. Red section mole working inside the UN. Damn kids never had a chance. The bastard was posing as a medical worker and I left him alone with them. How did red section get someone placed so highly in the UN? How many more young kids like Jansen are gonna die before we get some answers?
Logan out.